Well, it was a really fun weekend. I enjoyed it a lot, and it was really good fun having all the kids here and seeing how they participate in this.
And I really say that the schools that's not here, they're missing out.
Next year, I will motivate more schools to come and like bring the whole school.
Good fun, can't complain, and some awesome technical stuff, and yeah, Moran put together a really awesome route, and yeah, nice recovery spin for me, I guess.
Yeah, so the Spurfest was created to really launch our season, and we almost in April, and with our first event starting at the end of the month in Gauteng, really, really excited to see the 11th season of the Spur League kick off. So really, really a competitive season up ahead.